Right, let's enter Glaisnock House.
Yeah, I just put a big one in. I wasn't thinking we were coming in for long because you need to get back to that B&B before sitting.
It's a lot more trash than it was in the videos we watched.
It certainly is. But they say that, like, things are dropping and trash are going to be
a lot of drips, leaks. I fall through that flare.
What?
If it's all wet, it's going to be, weak.
I know,
it's don't talk
about that. Don't start then. You're freaking me out. Oh my god. You can't wash out back.
There's an old telephone.
Oops.
for the fuck to smash every single window in this place.
Lovely
view,
isn't it? The
must have been like a boardroom or something.
Yeah. Look at the state of that. What a massive place and everything. They're totally wrecked. It's hanging.
An elevator. Oh. Oh, I remember that.
Oh, the stairway. Go and stand it.
It goes down the tables, but a basement.
You come back here at night.
Let's check that out first.
That's fucking, I don't know. I'm scared as fuck.
There's a bog, a wee bog.